मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। थर्ड टर्मिनल फर्स्ट स्टेज क्लासेस यूकेजी सब्जेक्ट इज मेंटल मैथ। आवर फर्स्ट एवरीवन फॉलो थर्ड टर्मिनल फर्स्ट स्टेज फॉर फॉलो एक्सरसाइज 61 टू सॉरी फॉलो एक्सरसाइज 55 टू 65। एवरीवन फॉलो एक्सरसाइज 55 टू 65 एंड फिल द बुक। एवरीवन फिल द बुक 55 टू 65। ओके फर्स्ट मैथ इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। एवरीवन रिमेंबर लर्न दिस मैटर। ओके एवरीवन एट योर होम 1 year इज इक्वल टू 12 months। 1 week इज इक्वल टू डैश डेज। 1 week इज इक्वल टू 7 days। 1 day इज डैश आवर्स। 1 day इज इक्वल टू 24 hours। 1 hour मीन्स 60 minutes। 1 hour मीन्स 60 minutes। 1 minute means 60 seconds। 1 year means 52 weeks। 1 year is equal to 52 weeks, or 1 year has 52 weeks. Okay, 1 year has 365 days. I solve some math from exercise 61 to 65. Okay, which math so hard? I solve from exercise 61. Exercise 61, math number 3. 15 plus 3 plus 14. That is 1s, 10s, 1s, 1s, 10s. First, we 1s number, 1s is 4, 3, 5. 5 plus 3, 5. First we count in your finger 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then we count 3, 1, 2, 3, then we count 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then we count in together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, I hope I know. First we count 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, then we count 3, 1, 2, 3, then we count 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we count it together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We write 12, 12 is 2 and 1 is our carrying hand. Then we count tens number. 1, there are no tens, there are 1. 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, carrying hand, 3. Right here, 3. Next math is 61 exercise math number 9 400 paise equal to dash rupees. I saw in your math class 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. When we convert paise into rupees, then we divide by 100. So that we read the 100 tables 4 times. 100 for ja, 400. Rupees 4. Okay. Math number 7. 1 week is equal to dash days. 1 week is equal to dash days. Its answer is 7. So we write here 7. Everyone do this all math of exercise 61. Next math is of exercise 62. Okay. Math number 6. Rupees 200 minus rupees 150. Okay, first we write upper side rupees. 200 is bigger number. First we write 200, then subtract 150. 0 from 0, 0. 0 is no number. 5 from 0, 0 is no number. 0 became 10. 5 from 10, answer is 5. 2 became 1. 1, 1 cut. So we, 1, 1 save. So we cut. Okay. Next math is 7 number. Math number 7. Math is 4 weeks is equal to how many days? 4 weeks is, you learned here 1 week, 1 week, this math, 1 week is equal to 7 days. So we multiply, 4 multiply 7. 7 for ja, 7 1 ja 7, 7 2 ja 14, 7 3 ja 21, 7 for ja 28. 28 days. Okay?
Thirty.
Next math is math number 7. Math is 1 orange cost rupees 3. 1 orange cost rupees 3. Cost means price. The cost of 10 orange, every time 10 orange cost is more than 1 orange. So we multiply. 10 multiply 3. 3 0 0. When we multiply number with 0, answer is 0. 3 1 0 3. Rupees 30 is your answer. Okay. Next math of exercise 65. Everyone fill your book. 55 to 65. Okay. Math is 5 tens plus 3 ones. 65 is 2 number math. 5 tens plus 3 ones. 5 tens means 50. 3 ones is 3 single. Write here 3 in ones place. 3 plus 0, 3. 5 is. Answer is 53. Math number 4. 4, 3, 1. There is symbol of greater. We write our greater number than 431. Okay. 435. I write here. You write in your choice. But you write 431's bigger number. Okay. Greater number. Math number 8. Insert the correct sign. Insert correct sign. Insert correct sign means we put the symbol of greater, smaller or equal. Math is 5 plus 20.
Thank you.